This is AP News Minute. Los Angeles police have arrested a man on suspicion of intentionally driving into crowds at the Venice Beach boardwalk. One woman died, 11 others were injured. Police say 38-year-old Nathan Campbell has been booked for investigation of murder and remains jailed on $1 million bail. Some key lawmakers are talking about why the U.S. government has issued a global terror alert and closed nearly 24 U.S. diplomatic posts in the Muslim world. A top Republican says the moves were prompted by the most serious terrorist threat he's seen in years. Rescuers have recovered the body of a Colorado snowboarder killed when an ice tunnel collapsed on Oregon's Mount Hood. Colin Bukowski had been missing since the tunnel collapsed Saturday. And the BBC says British actor Peter Capaldi is the next star of the long-running science fiction series Doctor Who. The highly anticipated announcement of the 12th Doctor was made during a live television broadcast Sunday. I'm Matt Friedman, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.